Kidday, my loves, it's our day two. It's 6 a.m., a beautiful Sunday morning, and it was raining cats and dogs at around 3 a.m. So I miss the sunrise since I pass out listening to the drip drop of the rain around me. Anyway, my loves, this is the camping site, but I know some of those hikers, they would go up early and then just stay overnight at the peak of the mountain or just nearby the pagoda. The sound of the creek seems like music to my ears at night, and in this early morning, it is just so refreshing. And in addition to that, you can hear the group of locals here. They're strumming their guitar this early morning and singing a few songs, and I can't help but just admire the beauty of this place. It is such a wonderful place here to spend with your weekend, and I can't help but admire the beauty of nature. We are actually at the foot of the mountain, and it is called Noi Tinh Mountain. I don't know if I have said it correctly, but it is what it is. Anyway, it is a place for a peaceful retreat into the trees and streams. There are two fresh water springs here, Soi Da and Soi Chien. Well, anyway, the place is situated just behind the pleasant streets of Baria, just 70 kilometers away from Saigon, and the slopes of Noi Tinh Mountain are scattered with temples and fresh water. Here we're gonna have our breakfast, have a hot coffee, and there we parked the car last night. So it's really in the woods. Very nice place. Very nice place as a getaway away from the city. Hello guys, we're here now and we're about to start our climbing or walking, trekking to the mountain, but then there are a lot of trekkers here too. So I think it would be nice that next time we're gonna join them, because they come here or they climb mountains regularly, probably like twice a month. Yeah, so it would be nice to meet other friends. So there they go, they're a group of people who are, I think they got trained, and they are just beginners. So, you gonna join us? My loves, let's start the journey. You have to go with me or go with us as we go towards the top of the mountain. So, it's quite a challenge for me because this is the first time, but well, we'll try. We can do it if you want to, right, my loves? So let's go. My loves, according to my research, the hike is quite technical and challenging, but of course, it's still accessible to most with intermediate fitness level. I'm wondering, where do I belong? Well, anyway, my loves, you should make sure that you can walk uphill and downhill at least 3 to 4 hours. I hope I'm gonna make it, you know. But anyway, the hike is 7 kilometers long, which is like 3.5 kilometers each way. And it covers 500 meters of elevation and will take us from the bottom of the mountain to a rock formation at the top. So as we keep on walking, my loves, I'll just give you a little background that I've read before I came in here. Oh, that is a beautiful flower. Well, anyway, my love, Tinh Mountain, also known as Bung Lai. Bung Lai is heaven in English. So, Bung Lai Mountain. They said that this path leading to the mountain is lined with many kinds of trees, and Buddhist pagodas and temples are scattered. So now thinking about it, so there's no wonder that they call it like Bung Lai, which is heaven in English,
because there are a lot of pagodas and temples on your way to the top of the mountain. Malos, there is just one thing that, oh wow, that is very nice, the canopy of bamboo. It's so beautiful, really. And, well, like, there is just one thing that I realize is walking here or hiking here. Like, as a first timer, that you have to take into consideration, okay, your clothes, okay? You should use clothes that is really fit for hiking, and shoes as well that is fit for hiking. This path is a little bit slippery because it was raining like early in the morning. So I was just wondering, like, what if like during the hike it will be raining, then it will be more slippery. So it would be pretty dangerous for you to go on hiking here. If your shoes, it's not really fit for hiking. And of course, you have to prepare yourself as well. Like, you know, whether it's rain or shine, you should protect yourself from that, especially when you're valuables. So you should be ready with Ziploc to waterproof your valuables. We're pretty close now, Malos, but, well, I think it's a little bit straggle more, especially for me. I was the first timer to go on a hiking. Well, anyway, so let's go. And we're pretty close, so I'm sure it would be such a wonderful feeling to reach at the top of it. I mean, it's all, like, it's quite difficult. I've been catching my breath. Malos, we're getting pretty close, but then it seems like the road or the path is like getting more challenging, and one thing is taking a video just using the selfie stick. So I suggest to everyone who wants to go on hiking, it would be safer for you to take a video, bring a cam, like maybe a GoPro, or just have it attached on your body rather than just holding it with your hands, because it's not really safe for you to go on hiking and with this kind of path that you have to go through. So let's keep moving on, even if like I'm catching my breath, but it's almost there.
Hello, my loves. I'm here finally. We're here finally. We reached the top of the mountain. So it's really beautiful here. I'll show you more videos. So stay there. So we're done and here we're heading down again. So see you then. Well, my loves, we're so tired now, but then we still want to go a little more higher from what we have reached. So we decided to check this out. Such a bumpy ride and my phone is about to die, so I'm gonna say bye for now, my loves. I'm gonna charge it and I'll get back to you later. My loves, finally we're back at the camping site and we already had lunch, so we're gonna enjoy the fresh air.
Yeah.
Oh, you sit here?
No.
I will smoke first. You sit here. Okay, never mind. Okay, go. Yeah, mom. Say.
You
want
to cry? Hey, go back.
Oh, backwards.
Back.
Okay, back.
Okay. Okay.
Oops. Okay, go.
I'm not supposed to look, but capsize.
Di ba ako kabalo mo lang yun, ayate na. Ah, may life jacket, di ba? Ah, may...
Ah! Oops!
Oh, no,
no, no, no. Move backward! Move backward!
No back!
A little, just a little. Okay, go.
Then... Go.
Okay. Go! Okay!
Yeah! Sailing!
There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well, don't know where you are, 'cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I could lay down beside you, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you,
I think we're done for today, so we will be heading back to Saigon this time.
trip. I just left my motorbike here. Here is my motorbike. So I'm all full packed up with my tent out there. So time to go. Time to go home, have a shower and rest. So heading to that direction. There.